I think that the first day, you know that I just arrived and then I went straight to the training session, so I didn't have too much time to think about all the issues, just the training session, how to organize things and prepare the team and give the talk to the team about the things that they want to do. But I think that the club put a statement, and I think for me is enough. So I want to concentrate on football issues if I can.